is a tenderness, a playfulness between the two of you that is both endearing and magnetic. It's clear that with each other, you both feel safe and seen. The other thing that y'all told me was the vibe is just right. Right? My arm, I wanna take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face in daylight. It's more than just our bodies at
night. It was clear to me from early on in their relationship how special they were gonna be in each other's lives. I remember having lunch with Patrice right before maybe like their third or so date. And I just recall how happy she was and just had the best smile on her face whenever she talked about Amber. And honestly, she's had that smile since. And it's been wonderful to watch the two of you's relationship. It's so full of joy and support and laughter. To this amazing new family, I love you both. To the Altons. The Altons! I wanna bring her round to meet ya. I think you like a candelina. I know that grandma would have loved her like she was her own. She makes me feel at home. Oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in?
To believe that the best part of my life started just 4 years ago. I know that we spent days and weeks and months at the beginning wondering what this was. Was it too fast? Was it too intense? But it wasn't any of that. It was just right for us. You are the person that I laugh the most with, have the best adventures with. You're the person that I want around even when I don't want to be around anyone else. You are the love of my life. In The Vanishing Half, Britt Bennett wrote, when you married someone, you promised to love every person they would be. I promise to love every iteration of who you are and will be. I can't believe how lucky I am to marry you today. Beyond space and time in the afterlife, will she have my kids? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything and beyond.
I wake up every day and I feel so grateful for what we've created. There's nothing we can't talk about or any part of myself that I have to hide. You see me in ways that I didn't know were possible, and you create space for me, for all the parts of me to exist and to thrive. We are legally becoming the Altons today, but we've already been the Altons. This is who we've been every day for 4 years. And I love this family and I will always take care of it. And I will always take care of you. I will always show up for you. And I will hold space for you to be your full self. I will always love you as the woman you are, especially as you grow and change. And I'll always be standing right beside you, putting all of me into this partnership. And most importantly, I will always love you endlessly, and I can't wait to call you my wife. She might just be my everything
and beyond. I am delighted to declare you lifelong companions, partners, and wives. And you may seal your vows with a jump. And a kiss.
First told me that you were going to move to Minneapolis, I remember asking you if you were going to come back. You said, I don't know yet. And as much as I miss you, I'm glad you didn't. I think you belong here, and you belong with Patrice. Patrice, I've had the privilege of witnessing the profound impact you've had on Amber's life. Your love and unwavering support have been instrumental in their journey towards self-discovery and embracing an authentic version of themselves. Through your guidance, Amber has been encouraged to break free and fearlessly embrace new horizons, enabling him to reach new heights of personal growth. May you both inspire one another to never cease pursuing greatness and always strive to become the best versions of yourselves. I can't explain. She might just be my everything. For the first time. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? Scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. The love between Patrice and Amber is chosen. Just eyes wide open, open arms, wide open, grounded in this loving present that's building towards their respective futures. And it's been that way since Patrice first told me about Amber, and since Amber first started talking to me about Patrice. And thank you for choosing Patrice every day with such care and joy in loud love. And thank you for choosing Amber with so much pride and gentleness and palpable excitement. And we all love you each and both so much. Just be my everything and beyond.